I started this thing after Andy Ruiz won the championship, and I told his coach, Fluffy needs to play with a movie.
Oh, yeah.
And I told Andy in a press conference, Fluffy needs to play with a movie.
If I play him in a movie, I got to use his real trainers to help me get to his actual weight. I'm ready, though. Now, I got the goatee. I got the appetite. I got the cheeks. I got the hat. I got I got the person who's going to put the hair on my head.
And you know you're boxing. So you went to his birthday party. That was awesome.
That was cool. Andy had a white party, and by white party, I mean he made his dressing white. It wasn't like it was a different demo. It was a lot of fun. It was really hard to find a bunch of clothes in white, though. Big and tall isn't easy for big guys.
December 7th.
Yes.
Are you going to be there? What do you think, the rematch?
December 7th, I think he's got it. I think he's going to go for number two.
Alfred, what do you think? What happened December 7th?
I think he's got his ticket.
Andy wins. So there you have it. Fluffy in the theaters near you.
Playing. I've already placed the bet. It's going to happen.
You were already
Fluffy
in
Fluffy don't lose.
You were in Magic Mike, yeah. And now you're going to be with Fluffy.
That's right.
Thank you so much.
Hey, we'll hit you up, brother.
Tell them where to follow you.
Alfred Robles and everything, and Fluffy guy and everything.
Thank you.
Ellie, we'll hit you up. Rip, thank you for everything, brother.
We'll see you. How's it going? Hey, let's go to your son. He's over there. Yeah. Well, how's it going? I know. So there you have it. You're Fluffy talking about playing Andy Ruiz in a movie. That would be amazing. He came here to support Canelo. So there you have it. Very, very popular. Over 2.2 million followers on IG and growing. Please do report.com. I'm going to back reporting. And the MGM is live. It's fight night. And people are just in a great atmosphere. There are high rollers around the thing here. Perro, who you got tonight? Who you got tonight, Perro?
Canelo.
All right, Perro Angulo fought Canelo, and he got Canelo.
Okay, ahorita lo veo.
Go, Perro!